teacher. All the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. They're the ones who's coming up, and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can.
Good evening, PLP family. I can't continue on until I at least first acknowledge my mother, Mrs. Barbara Brown, who's here tonight. People, PLP family, we need to wake up. We know that we have a clear choice to make. We have a very clear, a very simple choice to make. A choice between a party that talks about profits over people, over austerity and job cuts, versus a party that invests in people and stands strong for Bermudians. We have a choice between a party that says one thing on Monday, the exact opposite on Wednesday, and by Friday you're totally confused. A party that does that, and a party that stands strong for you, has a clear vision, a plan of action, and invest in your future, invest in your opportunities. We have difficult times that we're going through. We all know that. During these times, we need a leader who has integrity, who has vision, and who will fight for your interests. We have that in Premier Paula Cox. And on December 18th, we will have Premier Paula Cox standing as Premier. We have a choice between a leader with this integrity and a leader who gets flustered the first time he's asked a difficult question. Who walks off the stage and says, "This press conference is over." Our choice is clear. It's very clear. All week I was trying to decide what was I going to say in the 4 minutes that they tried to allot to me. I'm used to making 50-minute lectures. And then, you know, it all crystallized this afternoon. I was out on Woodlands Road speaking with a 74-year-old constituent. And as I always do, I ask about issues and concerns. And this lady, very soft-spoken, but with beautiful inner strength, says, "When my husband died, I had savings. All of my savings were spent on my medication. I got sick, I needed medication. All of my savings is going on medication. She's now on future care." So I said, "What issues do you have in terms of health care?" She said, "I have no issues, I have future care." So she's fine. "And any other issues she has?" "No. Future care, my medication, was the most important thing facing me. And this government gave her the security to live in dignity, to be able to have affordable health care. Our seniors built this country. No senior should go without proper and adequate care. And this government, the PLP government, has provided that." Our choices are simple, family. You vote for a party that stands strong for you. Vote for a party that gives opportunities, does not deny opportunity. This is our most important election, and we need you to come out and vote. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell your co-workers, a vote for the PLP is a vote for progress, it is a vote for opportunities, and it is a vote for our future. Thank you very much.